Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. In today's video we'll just be doing some training and I'll just be giving you guys a life update, so let's get into it. So this video is just gonna be me chatting. And the first thing I want to do is I want to ask you guys if you have any video ideas. I want to try to challenge myself and post every day for the following 2 weeks, I think. That's starting today and then, you know, continuing on. I do have some things planned. I finally have some more time, so I'm gonna start with my video idea that the subscribers, you guys, choose the horse I buy. So look out for those community polls. They will be up shortly, maybe after this video. Hopefully I have time. So that is first thing on my list. But yeah, if you have any video ideas, please leave them for me. I'm going to be if I can make a video that day, I will be uploading it, just because I finally have some more free time and I really want to grow this channel and just give some more content for you guys, since I have been a bit inactive because of my studies. So I definitely want to work on that. And yeah, so that is the first thing. There is some videos I have planned, but they are taking some time, so there's still gonna be a few like fun videos coming out soon when I'm not being lazy. But yeah, that is the first thing I wanted to say. And then some life updates. I started actually horse riding in real life again, which is absolutely crazy. So let me just get a race and then I'll continue talking. So yeah, you have heard that right. I started horse riding, and it's really all because of YouTube and because of you guys. Like, you guys are the reason I've had this lifelong dream to be able to have proper riding lessons again, and it's happening and it's insane. It's really, really insane. And I just want to say thank you guys so much for allowing me to have that opportunity to be able to express my love for horses in real life too. I'm super, super excited. It's only like one lesson a week. It's very small and the place is like quite far away. But it's more than I could ever like ask for. I'm super, super excited to like have my lesson a week, and I bought myself my own riding helmet. I felt it was awfully how much money it was, but it's fine. It came out of my savings account. But yeah, that is, I got my own helmet now, so I am very, very fancy. at least I tell myself I am. I don't have like the correct gear further, like I don't have pants or anything. Like, each month I'll save up and get me something. So yeah, but at least I can be riding again, and that is, I cannot express how much it means to me and how I just want to say thank you, and how this channel showed me that you, like, I really had this faint goal that YouTube would be able to help me. Like, it isn't paying for it fully. Do not think that this will will pay for it fully, but it just helps with that extra, like that extra little bit that I needed from other odd jobs that I do and stuff. So it really, really, really helped, and it's, I cannot say like how amazing it is to finally be in that position, because I don't think that most people understand that. I think you have a different appreciation for things when you pay for them yourself, and sometimes people don't understand that things cost money and like their mom pays for it, so it's fine. So guys, please, like, appreciate your mom if she pays for your stuff. Some of my mom won't, she just can't. And I also don't like expect that from her. I mean, I am a student and stuff, so she pays for a lot of other things. things that isn't needed, and she doesn't need to pay for my writing lessons at all. It's so yeah, I just want to say that you really need to be thankful for that. So yeah, just if you are watching this and you and your parents have done something that you are extremely thankful for, go and say thank you. I think you really, really should appreciate your parents for everything. And if they can't always give what you want, if it's star queens and they say no, remember, respect the decisions, because when you start making money on your own and you need to pay for stuff on your own, things get quite different, and sometimes you won't quite fully understand the financial situation. So don't ever go and beg for star queens or beg other people for star queens. Just be thankful for what you have, and yeah, so that is a kind of a life note from my side. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. I don't think it will be anything serious. I don't think I'll get my own horse and stuff like that, since yeah, Neo horses cost a lot of money, but that's also a dream for whenever I start working and stuff. So definitely super excited that a little part of my dream actually came true. And if you are dreaming about something like that, work for it. I promise, if you just put your head down. I mean, I started YouTube in 2019, end of 2019, and I actually had like this faint idea that maybe it could pay and how will help me pay for writing lessons. And I never really thought that it actually would. Like, I love making videos. I never did it for the money or stuff. But when I hit 1,000 subscribers, that became more of a reality, and I was like, wow, okay, I could actually do this little part of my dream. So yeah, but the horse I rode was super sweet and super cute, and it's so fun. I am super sore, I cannot walk, but it's fine. I'll get used to it. And yeah, that is a little small update. I just thought I would make a video on it, since it's quite a big part of my life and my dreams, and I wanted to share that with you guys. I also don't mind live streaming, so if you have any live stream ideas, you know, just pop me a message. I read all the comments, even if I don't respond quite nicely. I respond terrible. It's just because I am super busy, and I usually sit down and I read all your lovely comments and I respond to each and every one of them. But if you want to have me answer you better, you're more than welcome to join my Discord server. I'm much more active on there with answering than YouTube comments, just because it's easier to answer, because I answer comments on my PC and not on my phone. I know my phone glitches in the YouTube app, and then I can't see all the comments and stuff. So that's also just a side note. I've also added a new commission style, which is super cool. I've worked on my art for the past 2 years now, basically, and I finally feel comfortable enough to be able to put some images on screen. I've been contemplating a bit on this, but I've been practicing so much and I really feel comfortable. So if you want to, well, comfortable offering that. So if you want to support me in my horsey dreams, or just support me in the channel in general, you can order a commission. Yeah, it might be on the website by the time I'm saying this. Otherwise, you can, if it's not on the website yet, you can send me a DM on Instagram, or you can email me. Either way, the website should get updated today with the commissions list and stuff. But if it isn't by the time this video comes up, you can just send me a message. But like I said, you saw, where's this? Oh, up top. But you saw the images I showed to you. So that is all hand drawn by me. It's not edits or anything. It's fully drawn from scratch. Everything not. So yeah, the one I drew from this Arabian, well, is inspired by this Arabian, since I absolutely love this horse. It's so pretty. I mean, I actually trained it, which is very funny, and I'm actually training it right now, which is also very funny. So that is also, you know, very nice, very, very nice. So, yeah, guys, this video is just basically me wanting to say I have started horse riding lessons. I can't believe I made a whole video on it. Definitely feels worth it. So, I'm super excited for my journey with YouTube forward and my journey forward with horse riding. So, I'm super stoked about it, and I wanted to immediately tell you guys about it. You guys are the main reason I am capable of having that one lesson a week. Thank you so much for watching my videos, for subscribing. I really, really appreciate that. It means so much to me. And yeah, I will see you in the next one. Bye.